What's up, Grade Sevens? I'm recording on my Chromebook today, so I don't know what the quality is going to be like, but hopefully it's just as good. Welcome back. Another day, another dollar. We are here again. And first up, I want to say congratulations to everyone who submitted their blues lyrics. I saw so many cool blues lyrics, a lot of quarantine lyrics. I think I'm going to try to collect them all and like put it together so everyone can read it, everyone's blues lyrics, because they were so cool. I won't put anyone's names on them, but and if you don't want me to do that, just comment and say, please, no, please. But otherwise, I might do that because it'll be really cool. For this week, okay, we're kind of wrapping up our blues unit, which is surprising and yet amazing, because we're just plowing ahead. For this week, there is a quiz, okay? There is a blues quiz. And it is 10 questions, and you can use your slideshow to answer the questions, okay? So, I want you to check out the blues quiz. I want you to answer it. It will self-mark. It will give you your mark. And you are done for the week. It is a pretty easy week, which means I've added something a little extra. I have signed us up, Fletcher's Creek, for Breezing Through Theory, which is a music theory website. And that is going to be our next unit. Okay, our next unit is going to be Breezing Through Theory. So, if you finish the quiz and you want to get a head start on Breezing Through Theory, I've already started some of the grade sixes on it, so I will share the video for Breezing Through Theory. You can watch it and you can sign up. You don't need an instrument, but this is also very important for instrumental students. So if you're an instrumental student, you must sign up, okay? Because we're kind of going to split off in the next unit from instrumental and non-instrumental. But everyone can do Breezing Through Theory. So I will post the information, I will post the quiz, and hope you guys are all staying safe, having a good time, playing video games, living your life, being nice to your siblings and your parents, you know? And hopefully I will see you all soon. Keep it real, guys. Peace.